Now to the push to legalize marijuana in the Commonwealth. Governor Ralph Northam wants to speed up the process. Instead of waiting until the summer of 2024, he's hoping to get it done in just a few months. The governor has proposed some amendments to Virginia's pot legislation, including moving up the legalization date, increasing the amount of plants that can be grown per household, speeding up the process to seal past conviction records, and allowing more money for public health awareness.